Welcome back to News 8 Today. It's 6:54. You may not see too many of them today on account of the snow, but this time of year typically means you'll see more snakes slithering around the Susquehanna Valley. Well, News 8's Jack Hubley tells us why in this morning's Wild Moment.
Every year along about late summer, I start to get nervous phone calls and a few emails from people who discover little snakes around the house, not necessarily around their neck. That's because most of our native species are born or hatched from late summer to early fall. Most of these youngsters look a lot like their parents, but there are some notable exceptions, as the Schatzberger family found out. They write, "We found this snake in our yard and would like to have it identified. Our property connects to a field in the backyard." Incidentally, 8-year-old Emily was with her dad, Greg, when they discovered that little guy, a baby rat snake. Most people know them as black snakes or black rat snakes. Believe it or not, Emily, if your baby snake is lucky enough to dodge a whole host of predators and traffic, in a few more years, he'll look a lot like this adult rat snake. Rat snakes are egg layers. The eggs incubate for 2 to 3 months and hatch from mid-August through September. And as you can see, these little rat snakes are not black. As rat snakes grow and shed their skin, they become progressively darker until they look a lot like this big old rat snake. Here's another snake whose pattern tends to become darker and less distinct with age, the northern water snake. Just look at how brightly marked these baby water snakes are compared to their mud-colored old mom. By the way, both of these species, the northern water snake and the rat snake, are common throughout the Susquehanna Valley, and both are totally harmless. In fact, rat snakes are great to have around because they eat, you guessed it, rodents. So, as you've just found out, snake identification can be confusing, so don't handle it if you don't know what it is. But please don't kill it just because it's a snake. Just pick it up with a rake or herd it into a trash can and do like the Schatzbergers did. Relocate it in the field or woodlot out back. And of course, don't forget to take a picture and send it to me. I'm Snake Man Hubley, News 8.
Next week, Jack answers more of your questions, including exactly what is this? Jack will know.